The Sims 4. We are checking once again in on the Rat Left crew. And last we looked, to get everything, and she has no place to sit. Okay. So, what are they gonna do? Propose. Okay, she obviously needs to use the washroom, so get her using the washroom. She jumps right into his arms. Alright, she needs to go use the bathroom. Alright, you know what? Let's do this. They're getting married. Making her melt. What a nice way to start off Sims 4. All right. It looks like they are going to be absolutely married. Don't need to move them. So let's work on the other couple. Okay, now awesome. Alexis. So he is going to see his wife. And here we go. Make some whoopee. Okay, so they're gonna try for a baby. And they're just having some fun. Okay. So, she's gonna go big. Luckily, it's right there. Okay. He's gonna go back down and see his woman. Okay. Actually, more choices. Passionate kiss. Here we go. Alright, so he's gonna propose too. Meanwhile, the McConnell Hassan crew is getting married. You know what? Let's do it. Just an eloping right now. Okay, Alexis is expecting. Alright, so we have a double marriage. Maybe even a double pregnancy. All right. Will Karina become pregnant? Do we need two bassinets? Or will just the one do? And he's hungry, so he's gonna go eat. Cook. Let's have him cook. Four people. Alright, will she be pregnant? Will she not be pregnant? Oh, she's doing some math, okay. Okay, so she's now embarrassed. So she's gonna go up and mac and cheese is done. Discuss what they can do to become pregnant. I'm a serving. You know what? I'm gonna have her grab a serving too. She's gonna put it away, actually. Oh, someone's on the phone. Oh. Okay, what's with people not flushing? What the hell? He needs to go flush. And Alexis is watching TV and using the tablet. She's going to hug her partner. Okay. This could work. Alright, so she's going to bed too. You know what? Let's make them all go to bed. Alright, so she's gonna go to sleep. Tyler's gonna go. And she's asleep. Okay, so time's going really fast now. So, let's see if they sleep till morning. Okay, so Ross woke up at 3:15. He woke up hungry and needs to go pee, so let's get him using the washroom. Oh, she needs to go pee. What's he need to do? He needs something to eat, so alright, now she's gonna go up and eat something too. First she's gonna put away that spoiled plate. Okay, she needs nothing. He needs nothing. They're gonna try for a baby again. More choices, romance. After a baby. Alright, so he's going for it. Alright, so we'll get them both pregnant. To watch some of these times. All right, so they are down there. She's gonna go take a break. Pregnancy test. So let's see if Karina is pregnant. What do y'all think? Oh yeah, there she is. She's expecting. It's gonna be a new addition to this household. So two new additions coming. I believe. Still, they are both here, the Ratliff household. There's going to be two new babies. Oh, morning, so here we go. And she's going to clean the toilet. Alright. Okay, once she's done cleaning the toilet there, we're gonna go on to another family. Okay, so we'll save them. And then his granddaughter. And his widow as well. Before we end today. Alright, so we're still in Windenburg. Let's go over here. I believe this one is the Scott. Oh yeah, the Munch slash Scott family. You know what? They don't need to be the Munches anymore. So I'm gonna actually change that here. Hopefully I can. Okay, so yeah. We have Honor, Mia, and Andol. Let's check on them. Alright, so we're just loading up. Well, let's load up, I guess. Alright, well this is not, wow, this is taking a long time to load. Well, this will be the last family that we check in on for this episode. Okay. And there's just a lot of loading time. I knew there was going to be this loading time when we would have prepared something, but we are going with that. Oh, here we go. Alright, not sure where Andal. Oh, there he is. Okay, so. Let's check the mail. Well, we got a leaky sink. We're gonna hire a repair service to take care of the sink. Alright, so I don't know when the hell she's gonna come and clean this. Oh, there she is. Yeah, she's having an argument with her mother, like pretty much every other mother teen conversation. Okay. Where's this repair lady? She's supposed to be there already. Oh, there. Man, I should say. Okay, he's gonna come in, take care of the toilet, or the sink, I mean. Okay. So we got that all figured out. Relationship. but please write it down in the comments below. And in the meantime, thank you for watching. Have a great night, and you feel frosty. Stay frosty.